Apple will be holding its biggest product event of the year on Wednesday. So what will Tim Cook and his team unveil? Here's what you can watch out for. For its next iPhones, Apple may not change much in terms of its looks, but analysts are expecting a faster processor and improved camera capabilities. We're also looking out for the addition of Force Touch technology, which means that your iPhone will be able to read how hard its screen is being pressed. Analysts have gone back and forth on whether or not a fourth generation Apple TV will be ready in time. If it is launched, the Apple TV is expected to have new Siri voice capabilities and it will run iOS 9. According to some rumors, the new Apple TV will also double as a gaming console. Will Apple finally reveal the new iPad Pro? The company has long been rumored to be developing a 12.9-inch tablet that's perfect for those working in creative industries. In the past, Apple has held a separate launch event in October for its iPads, so who knows if it'll actually release the new tablets on Wednesday. Whatever Apple unveils on Wednesday, what people will really be watching for is whether it can surprise and excite. Will it be able to do more than just a few tweaks on old products? For the Financial Post, I'm April Fong.